World champion Li, a top player of the ancient Chinese board game, lost game three in a similar pattern, de facto defeated by the machine in the best of five match.
To me, this is a failure for Li Sido, not one for the human being.
Li still needs to face up to the machine in the two remaining games on Sunday and Tuesday to avoid a whitewash defeat.